getting grip and just man up.
The halfway point is a really big milestone for me. Everybody that's left in the competition is quite strong, and it's going to be very hard to stay.
If there's anybody who's massively competitive,
I thought he'd do that.
I feel a little bit sort of calmer this week. I don't know how long it will last.
Bakers, welcome to your fifth week in the tent and a classic cats and dogs British summer. Now, for this morning's signature challenge, we'd like you to make your favourite tray bake. Now, this could be brownies, blondies, rocky roads, or because there's a recession on, millionaire shortbread.